getting too old for to climb all those stairs now. A half dozen times every night. I'm getting too old for to take 'em in pairs now, or to take off my clothes in the light. I can't seem to manage these Shriners who manage to manhandle me every trip. To tell you the truth, I've had so many Shriners that I'm up for membership. When I was 16, it was fun turning tricks. I needed the money, and I wanted some. But I'm 16, I just turned 26. Time to come in from the cold. Looks like I'm getting too old.
So how many dates have you been on?
I don't know, but together.
All right.
So that's 5 Johns a night, 6 nights a week. Of course, that was back in my prime. So that's 30 Johns a week, 50 weeks a year, because I always visit Mama at Christmas time. So that's 30 times 50 multiplied by 10. Holy shit, let me do that again. After 10 years in the trade, I've really made the grade. It says here, I've been laid by over 15,000 men. Lord have mercy. I'm tired of doing these deadbeats and bikers. The weekends at Rikers. You never meet anyone nice. I've done everything a body can do. But how goddamn much can a body go through? I'm getting too old for the endless procession.